you have to move to New York.
It's just an audition. I probably won't even get the job. There'll be tons of dancers auditioning.
You'll get it. You're amazing.
Bring San Francisco from New York? Of course.
Do you love me?
More than anything.
Kaylin, talk about what can people expect to see when they watch Hit and Run?
Well, they can certainly expect to see a lot of action, a lot of beauty, both, you know, Tel Aviv and Israel being so incredibly picturesque, and also, I think, a different aspect on New York, really exciting viewpoint of New York, and I think a journey of grief and loss through one man's eyes and the sort of laser focus he has on what he lost, being Danielle, his wife. And it's really sort of an action thriller with love at its core, which is a bit different.
Sega, we'll probably do a small memorial in New York. We'd love for you to be there.
Of course.
Tell me, what was your favorite location in Israel where you filmed, and what was your favorite location in New York where you filmed?
So I think the Segev's house in Israel was, this is my dream, you know, as how I would want to live one day. when we chose this location, I said, this it's so beautiful, open space and all the, you see the countryside. So it was beautiful over there in Segev's house. And in New York, I think it was the Washington Bridge. We were shooting there during that was like huge fog and rainy, and it was freezing, and I had to run there. It was that location was, I will remember it to the rest of my life.
It tells me you should. For everybody's sake.
Sean Edwards, Fox 4 News.